Hey everybody, it's Crazy Royal on YouTube.com.
It's Crazy Royal on YouTube.com.
It's not great, but it's Pop 214. You can do Domingo music thoughts on me. I need a drink. Crazy Royal Jack in. My original. I like Pop. Going with my own shade of bitches. So it is cloudy, cloudy, fog, foggy, wind, windy. We need blanket. So, for Illinois, YouTube is on, sorry, apologize, Google. I don't know, man. I don't do red sand, but try to break stock. I did this. Patterock, P R E C I S I O N D C A A N A N B O L I C, recovering alpha input. Congratulations. Stinks. Thank you. So apologize to you. But then again, yeah. 84 for like 85, cloudy. 4 Illinois. Weather report, weather bug. And then this is 5 smartphone. Fire center yellow, low risk of fire, closest activity fire, and 378 miles away. So UV very high, 10 red, middle sun exposure and high sun screen. So we're gonna go with fill like 88. So far today high 88, low 64, yesterday high 81, low 60. Any average high 83 and low 63. 2.70 degrees and 1.263%. So now high and low. Pressure 29.91 inches, high 29.95 inches, low 29.87 inches. Get all that stuff out of the way. I kind of figured those Dr. Seuss have the grace of Christmas at cup. That's weird. What the hell? I don't like that. God damn it. Had a good send out and did it. God damn it. What a joke. Fuck. Yikes. Those are the guys that piece of shit. That's what the ass is saying about it. What the f- yikes. My phone do not want to work here tonight. 5 medium yellow, predominant. Probably should have just done red so if did mock up the capture one, should wanna come home. Shouldn't wanna do the hard work. Predominant pollen, grass, walnut, mulberry. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Friday will be falling. The monitoring range at this lower level is caused by lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning and evening, which tends to wash pollen out of there. So that would take a long time. Guess I could. Yikes. Wow. I fell asleep, so I'm too. Yikes. Man, this just not want to work. Sun and moon, sunrise, 5:29 in the morning, sunset, 8:15 p.m., moon, full moon for 10 days. June 5th through June 14th, tonight, low 64, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 89, low 67, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 87, mostly sunny. Monday, high 89, low 76, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 80, low 70, 50% chance of rain showers. Day. Well, it says, Tuesday, day, breezy. Day. So Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, little moon, 70% thunderstorm symbol. Tuesday night, description, showers likely and chance of thunderstorms low in the upper 60 chance of precipitation 70%. Wednesday high is 76, low 62, 40% chance rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Thursday high 80, low 62, mostly sunny. Friday high 76, low 60, mostly sunny. The next Friday. Next Saturday high 72, low 57, mostly sunny. Next Sunday high 75, low 60, part cloud. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, how is your weather? YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, any big plans this weekend? Speaking of Friday and day, you know, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Comment down below, you got April, my dad's, April 21st. My nephew, May 5th, I gotta do that sometime sooner than later. YouTube Jones, sorry, I apologize.
No, you did not apologize. I am not gonna say.
Okay, PlayStation 3. Sorry about the YouTube one. The Cupcake, 49-0. North Carolina beat us. Close game. 25-0. 2 losses ACC. So. One is Nebraska Cornhuskies. 2 is Penn State Nittany Lions. They're going to be the Big Ten Championship. 3 Tennessee Volunteers. SEC Championship. 3 yards. We mentioned the Redemption. Auburn Tigers. 3 yards. We mentioned the Redemption. Big Ten Championship. Nebraska Cornhuskies. We mentioned the Tennessee Volunteers. I'm going to go with Tennessee Lions. The Pac-10 of UFC Trojans still won all their games. They're going to win. Of the USC Bruins, 3 yards in the middle of the ditch, because the little bird on over there. You need to be a double on the bottom. Francis State Bulldogs, do they have their own sign? Or they be the, they're going to win their championship. You're going to be Rebel Las Vegas, King, Legend, Icon, all the above on their championship. The Francis State, because Bulldogs, they won all their games. So. Columbus Tigers. Well, maybe so, but had a fight for North Carolina. So yeah, I got TULSA, and maybe so, we'll fight for Miami, and yeah, the other one, North Carolina. So YouTubers, YouTube boy, what do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Comment down below. Oh, well, what am I doing? I'm jumping the gun. Yeah. Show's gonna be the worst. Yeah. Tired, Buffalo Police team quit after two cops spending state by state coronavirus news update. Watch as dramatic land slides slap past DC off there. We are in the sun. We're down this arm going to land in Washington DC. Yes, says it on earth. Catalan turned peaceful and New York protest into chaos. When I became camera protesters on the TRUD and you, police fire pepper balls at Minnesota, after a week of TU, NU, and T Trump candidates. Okay. These cars are reopening in the fountains. Here's one of the pictures. Converse, WHO, called our nation, and Coach, private nurse, New York City, Christian, and new virus, less than 5. Coronavirus cases surge in Florida. PRISTOBAFM, Gulf Coast, and Louisiana, Florida. Yeah, that turned to the world. Can you see if I'm sorry for video? I can't watch the video because it's copyright now. Africa. Poland, Romans, Liberal, Democracy, and NDLGBTQ. Fred's Foods, I'm not that picture. Cancer TV shows are breaking the world. And okay, genius virus going around, people disease good. The top grossing movie that I'm going to put you. The least healthy things on the planet. The picture. Whole trunk of big fries and then the wrong way. COVID states, stats, counties, and every state where COVID-19 is going to pass, counties in every state which
highest numbers of virus cases. Russia sent more troops west, challenging U.S. naval presence. Protests against police violence spread across maritime origins. Protests in close maritimes of NNA armor. I think it's going to be safe, I don't remember. On the hills driving around quality, so it was a great day for food. Chicago Meridian announced BIGILAMPIS and that light moon. The first streets were back. There were 6 men dead inside SUV outside. My mourns, we are EO and an A Taylor of what would have been her 27th birthday. New York City reports this day for no confirmed virus infection. Google News, World News, on the Netflix. Smartphone. Hopefully I won't fall asleep. I'm gonna do Sweet Tart. Try to do that tomorrow. India, China. Google News, World News, on the Netflix. From India, China, want to solve border dispute, peaceful statements. China and India tried to ease tensions as the dispute border on LADAKH sent off. India and China agreed to handle different sweet talks. Same sent off of India and China reports in military community reports. Russian declared state of emergency over Arctic Circle oil spill caused by melting PERMAFROST. With an HAFTAR pulls back these STRIPOLI offenses from this moving permanently checked HAFTAR from NTARUHAN. Russian back alert, Linnean. Commanders retreat from TRIPOLI. It is TRIPOLI government. This is latest LNA stronghold. Their capital has KHALIFAHAFTAR plus the rest campaign and enemy flag inside stories. Last year for the seas. The last LNA stronghold near capital. Trump plans to withdraw some U.S. troops from Germany, a key NATO ally. Trump held drop on appointment number 30 million American. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Trump has dropped an unemployment number 30 million Americans still out of work. Twitter removed Trump campaign privy to George Floyd claiming copyright complaint. The hell? Here's a term. S-H-U-S-H-E-S report. Questions asked to create jobs in the U.S. to date. Trump spent 3 job reports to create fake impression that all is well. Tucker Carlson writes are not about George Floyd. Racial justice about Trump and his entire 74% of the George Floyd's death as a racial injustice problem. Two men in Minneapolis as cops charged with George Floyd's death for rookies at 10 cents. Hundreds mourned George Floyd at African Americans and DC News now. Hopefully, protests on news and an update. The crowd of another police officer by George Floyd tell me the biggest challenge for her to win justice for George Floyd and in the race that abolished slavery. The entire cop deceived. Okay. Alright. Okay. So YouTube is YouTube Lynn. Leave a comment down below. What do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not a conspiracy. It's real rally, not anything fair. So my dad said it's a crazy charge, but it's what I do. Say, it was a long time, you know, we do. Okay, he was saying, a long time, you know, we do. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow law, follow rules. Like Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump. Hinge! Big fucking deal. Huge. Global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole wide war, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is the demo for the wild motherfucker, I'm saying about calm. YouTube is the demo for the wild motherfucker, I'm washing out of my hands, 26. Seconds were hot, so be water. So YouTubers and YouTubers, so you want to donate blood. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross and see if you can and all the above. You know, you talk to our experts. Tell my dad and I don't wear a mask. YouTubers and YouTubers wear a mask. YouTubers and YouTubers, social distancing. YouTubers and YouTubers, 6 feet apart. I know the heart, you know, Deadpool and all the above, but we love you, we need you, thinking that means all to me. Appreciate the frontliners. Nurses, doctors, surgeons, ERs, hospitals, the clinics, eye doctors, ear doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers. Surgeons, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, fire department, 911, all law enforcement, federal, state, local, FBI, state police, local police, county police, city police, sheriff, deputy, all of the above, all law enforcement. What's that? I know Deadpool, the heart. Thank you to me. Appreciate it. We need you. We want you. CIA, all the military branches, you know how we do. Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard. You got up East Coast, West Coast, California, for the coronavirus, COVID-19, right? They're on all the big hospital, Navy ships, doctors. That's what's incredible, you know, we do. We got Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, the post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person, my dad deliver the mail, my dad's new wife working office, small business indeed. Thank you, that means a lot to me too. My middle sister, Dawn, Asher, quick and fast indeed. Her birthday, comment down below. Up to date, welcome. So out there, you know, we do a black, straight out, quarantine, you know, then back to Great Gatsby and all the go black and white and stuff like that. So, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, the Great Gatsby in Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County. So, YouTube with YouTube, 21 years old, adults only. I'll be sure to be safe than sorry and get a hold of my older sister and figure out the details. Call, text, and Facebooks and all the above. See what's the plan on all the above. Small business. YouTube with YouTube, make sure you're 21 years old, adults only. Be safe than sorry. Now we have, you know, UPS, FedEx, we have Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, you know how we do, you know, drugstore, pharmacy, Walgreens, CVS, Priceless, IJ, Beards, Bilo, Dollar General, Dollar Green, say what, Pit Pack, Kroger's, all these. Big Town, Big City, Athens, Normal, Kneebirds, D-Birds, Snook, Shooks. You know how we do. We're going to go with gas stations, convenience stores. You know how we do. 4 in Lamont, 21 in Clay City, Illinois, Casey's. You know, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot, Trackers, Semis, Truck Stops. You know how we do. Nursing homes, you know, meat plants. You know, all the makers and the factories, you know, we do. QVC, you know, we do. American Grocery Store. You know. And restaurants, fast food. Oh, we were annoying. Maybe meet down to talk about the Maggio's. KZD, Dickwee, Minimal. So, McDonald's, Burger King, Subway, Casey's, Clay City, Illinois, you know, 4-0 DiMaggio's, 4-0 Mexican, Hobby, you know, won't break the back, you know, QVC, you know, 30 seconds with the pins and stuff, and then, you know, we do, or trash them, you know, dirty pen, clean pen, dirty pen, and gloves, mask, and then always forget about the Pepsi glass. Which is doing great business, you know, we don't need more and more of that. So, you know, outside you could do that, I don't know, who knows what's going on, you know, we do. So, we got, you know, McDonald's, Taco Bell, BK, Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robbins, TJ Fridays, Chili's, Applebee's, who knows, I know, Buffet, you know, yeah. Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, Jack in the Box, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Checkers, Rallies, you know, Cap'n D's, Long John Silver's, you know how we do, Deli, McAllister Deli, Jay McAllister's, Cracker Barrel, you know, Culver's, Badassery, so, you know, it's Pizza Hut, you know, Papa John's, Little Caesar, Domino's, yeah, the Subway, Jimmy John's, Quiznos, if that's still in business, Jersey Mike's, Fired Subhouse Subs, what, Pen Express, Taco Bell, Lone Star Tacos. You know how we do. We at Starbucks, Krispy Kreme Donuts, and Dunkin' Donuts. And Krispy Kreme, you know, hot fresh donuts, whatever the whole thing. For the front lines, the nurses, the doctors, ERs, hospitals, surgeons, the clinics, hospitals, and the graduation class, 2020. Starbucks doing the same in, I say Jack in the Box, and many, many more. And fast food restaurant, they protest, for the love of God, they need minimum pay, sick pay, leave, family pay. They need masks, gloves, goggle shields, gowns, hand soap for Illinois. So nurses, doctors, clinics, hospital, yards, surgeons, they need, you know, masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap. Hospital beds, ventilators, testing, test. Yeah. And all of them need plexiglass or whatever you call that glass, you know, we do. And the business is, you know, going big. They can't believe it. The big business of it, you know. Yeah. So, skyrocket right there, so, you know. Trump needed the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. Automakers, the factories, and YouTubers need to blend, make masks, grow relevant, authentic, fair, to common sense. I'll say yes. As the world said, "It's saying don't be stupid, and t-shirt, then force gun, stupid is, stupid does." And it's like Tommy Copper with the socks making masks, you know, QVC. I like that website, I don't know if that's the right of it, you know, we do. You got GNC making a mess, so there you go. My dad said World War II, we listen, new generation don't sacrifice.
For the love of God, release the non-violent offenders out of prison.
SSFL, no updates of that. YouTube, no updates. And SSFL covered the story and all the above. You know, like I said, you know, New York, East Coast, West Coast, California. You know, two big Navy hospital ships with doctors. Right, you know, from right to wrong or whatever that's saying, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. That's what Seville said in California. Somebody derail train on purpose. Crash a train on purpose. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Because it said coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And as Seville said, domestic terrorists, 20 years in prison. I'm glad Seville covered the story with Snapchat videos. And I'm glad I covered the story. Well, Google News help. So, 18-year-old female, coronavirus, spreading coronavirus, and SSL Snapchat video showed, she said, "I have coronavirus, and give you coronavirus." She said, "Domestic terror." But it said, "Violent offenders get coronavirus, run prison, and get dying and stuff like that, you know, dude." That's the special show R. Kelly in prison. Bill Cosby want to get out. They're not. Then you have Weinstein have coronavirus. You got Michigan State College. There's doctors, whatever, however. And all we do, you know, of Olympic female woman gymnastics USA summer, you know, all above. Should have been that, you know, all above, you know.
Yeah.
So, as they say, Phil, main channel or a new channel, a prison, we're going to talk about prison, and because of coronavirus and COVID-19 had made a new video about prison, you know, of the, you know, the federal states, all the levels of prisons and stuff, and, you know, do a million Americans in prisons and stuff a day, you know, we do. Most of the majority people in prisons are innocent people, African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual, you know, corruptions, hate, no DNA, you know, hearsay witness, and of, you know, when you point at something and stuff that, you know, we do, and hate, and jealousy, and all that stuff, you know, we do. I guess I'm mental ill. My old life place in Illinois, my mom said, human being, aliens won't come to Earth because human beings are like human beings. Like, shit, China, you know, secret prisons in Hong Kong, Taiwan, their people, you know, censorship, you know, no freedom of speech and all above here, you know, how we do. No. North Korea, the same thing, people and stuff like that. And they torture and kill the Americans. So. And some, my dad said, some term, million viewers and stuff, that America got talent of the battle, you know, battle of the champions of India dance group. My dad said, you know, India, you got the riches and stuff, that bigs and stuff, that you know, do. I can press back, you know, of India. You know, my dad said, in India, there's a big area, it's poor, welfare, profit, homeless. And you have poor, welfare, property, homeless in prison because they cannot afford their bond.
Love of God. Put homeless in motels and hotels and enjoy the bad idea.
So what up? Man, can you believe that? They said reproductions and cancers and all the above. But I don't know, it's up to my dad, and still not, you know, this stuff. I don't know if it's energy drink or caffeine level, you know, we do. A sour gummy worm, so I don't know. It's only blue raspberry lemonade that stinks. It kind of smelled kind of good. It was blue, so yeah. So there we go. That's a bad thing. I didn't get milk and I didn't paper towels. So my dad came and yeah. Running out of paper towels, the only paper towels we got. So crazy. Probably a good thing I fell asleep here. You know what to do.
Yeah. I tried my phone.
Well, I said that probably would be good, you know, but, you know, it's not good. Will I get the sour gummy one? I don't know. Should I message them? As they said, I don't know. It's weird. Because you got sour gummy one AF. I don't know if I got to get it GNC. They said I got gummy one. I don't know how I did and all that. So that's very weird. I didn't get no gummy worm powder, the other were all lit. I'm gonna go catch you and Grandpa, I'm gonna do the air conditioner. I'm not gonna do much of that because the bill will clean that area. I think I probably did most of it, but there's not much of a mess there, so. But, once you gotta get, pretty much you gotta be out of there because, you know, there's very much. But hopefully I could do Sweet Tart. But what is it? Would it be three parts or four parts? I don't know. No.
I gotta look at it. I wonder how many parts. I'll say, because I want to use Dr. Seuss' How the Grinch Stole Christmas at. Got some more leaks in there, you know how we do. I think even the toilet, I don't know. I'm back up to catch a one, you know. I'm gonna stay home now, I wanna do the work. I'm here against my will, going out against my will, I'm back up to catch a one. Yeah, should sit a little more. Fell asleep. That sucks. Yeah. Thought this would be good, you know, I don't know. I don't know. But then again, I might not even get it, but yeah, they got my money. eBay PayPal, I'm gonna get 3x. I guess that could be a good deal. I'm gonna talk about that. So we ordered Subway, got my go get you one steak. I just gotta get the pressure, I guess. My dad just should have got $4 right over the pop, you know. That'd be the worst, but I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know. I thought it would be more better. So my go to catch a one, you know. Foot long, Italian, not toasted. I think they do heat up, I guess I saw online saying. Mistake. Shredded cheese. I call that mantra cheddar shredded mayonnaise. Then I got Italian urban cheese toasted, pepper jack cheese. Jalapenos, banana peppers, creamy sriracha, pizza sauce. OREGANOGRATDPARMESAN cheese, salt, spice. I don't show that. At $7.07, because buy one foot long, get one free. So I did use the $2. I don't know if I did before. So yeah. That's a good deal, but boy, 2 foot longs, and I got it for $7.07. So a good deal, and why not? So that's good. Pizza sub, we gotta go inside. I'm gonna get you one, call it cheese bread. I'm gonna try cheese. Cheddar. I don't wanna go inside. No milk cup Tuesday. My dad had a link card. I don't know. Got the gum for Illinois Mach 21, so. For Illinois. I understand about that place. Fuck boys. And clothes, but I got the shirt. But food shopping, I will. I don't know if I'm gonna do the white shirt. We will see. Black and brown, no. Brown don't make sense, and black too. But white does make sense. Of course, you gotta get the red, white, blue. I guess even gray, blue and red, yeah. Oh no, she's crazy as fuck, that's for sure. on my Deacon Dairy Queen. Open the window. I'm not doing it. So I got a large s'more blizzards. But I've been out, you know. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19, I bet, you know. Stay home. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. Follow the law, follow the rules. So I've been out a long time. Might have even been out in March. But out for a long, long time. And, you know, I would do probably soon enough. And again, that's a good sign. I know a lot of people say get brownie dough. And it's brown dough cookie dough and stuff, but then, you know, we do. Everybody love this. Deacon Dairy Queen Blizzard. Welcome to Catch a One. Two nieces. Cousin. So good, good sport. Kick ass. I do. Oreo, cheesecake, Catholic game in Kentucky, number one food product review. Subscribe, click, and I'll get you mail. So, yeah. Oreo cheesecake blizzard. Oreo cheesecake. It's like the Oreo cookie jar. Oreo cookie jar. And it's a brownie. So, guys, get the pour. You know how we do. So, I enter too much chocolate. My good scratch one. Okay, again, you know how we do. My dad, you know, said for every Santa, like the, you know, frosting, no pink, very good color, no rainbow crackers or chocolate, I don't know what to do.
I got me one. Damn it, pig again. GNC, and they cut me off.
They cut me off. And this suck ass skateboard, this suck ass. And I gotta do it. This is awful. Catch a game in Kentucky, no T-Pix views, exclusive energy. I gotta tell them, no, stay away. Stay away. Well, not meant to be, right? I fell asleep. And my energy drink. I don't know what the fuck that is. That's insane about it. I got that for that, so I don't know. I don't know. I will. Let's just say that I gotta see about that. But I wonder about the spice cider. I could get that. GNC. I don't know. Huh? I don't know. Maybe I can get apple juice. I don't know if that's AF events for me. For intercaffeine, you do that. But like that, I don't know. I don't know if it was. It might have been one sip. It was awful. But I don't know. I think all the rest, it's known. Yeah. That's what you get, you know. I would assume. Maybe I shouldn't even get blue raspberry. But then again, that's the energy drink part. I don't know if they even have any. But.
So, yeah. Small YouTubers in YouTube land. Number one. Food product reviewer, Casual Gamer in Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell. Number one energy drink product reviewer, subscribe, click notification bell, it's all of them. Anyway, T-Pix reviews, T-Reveal, Casual Gamer, okay, we already did that. All for taste, bad for co-junkie, bourbon nerd, Jason screaming in energy. We got all for taste, or review lab, what we're going to eat. So the kings, the queens, the godfathers, godmothers, you two, no, now, Winecone, Digital, Renato, Lisa Novus, Burka 24, The Hill 80, Paper Lily, Slice Fox, Last Waste, you know, we'll do Mogul 69, Speedcon, Kiwi, Robot Ben, Billy Big and 64.
Go, go!
You tell what the fuck you did, Maury Dawson's better.
I don't know, because God, he made a video and boop. Bye bye.
You do be need to believe the software. I would do it right now. PlayStation with some PlayStation 4. God of War Infinite Prototype.
And YouTube is to blame. Comment down below. Then the video games. You can use it to summon, play 6-year card football. The book. YouTube is to blame the 80s off. But, you know, I don't know what. Oh, but, you know, Walk for Dead has to be done one time. YouTube is to meet the song that has another night. Gotta get that going. YouTube is to blame the 80s off. And Twisted. That's it. That's Kicker Support. And Kick Ass. Overtrust. New song. Kick Ass. MTD would hate New Twisted, but would love the Obitrice song, but would hate him. I mean, Twisted, Mad Season. Sorry, I was going to pull it. Kick ass, you didn't believe it's awesome. Peter Gabriel covers TV is DC streaming season 2 getting going. We got DC streaming Doom Patrol. I don't know what's going on. I'm nuts. So YouTube is going to be only for both. The movie we're doing X-Men. PG-13, so 13 years old and older. Dark Phoenix. It's about Jade Young Jay. But it's weird because Wolverine was, Logan was old and had clothes or neck in a ring and killed everybody and all that, but pretty well, Jade and Cyclops or whatever, eyes and all that. They've, been in a relationship the first and stuff, but I saw, the 90s cartoons of Gambit. That was it. Complicated situation. But we're watching that. No Invisible Man. Maybe that tomorrow. We will do it. But we'll see all. So. But let's go right here. Might need that. And we're gonna go right here. Next up, X-Men. The X2. X-Men The Last Stand. Wolverine. Deadpool. 1. Deadpool 2. Then. I don't know if it had both or one or whatever, but we're going to see about it. So we're going to see about it, see what we got, what show of all time. So YouTube is the way to solve the only hero plus. We have, originals, Into the Dark, Blumhouse. Puka Lives, the second one, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. We're back, Rachel Bloom, and Roman, as I saw, and making YouTube videos about everything. But, she's bad and all stuff at the beginning of the time. She's the bad troll in the trolls and stuff. But, as it's a Phil talk about, world class, we do. People like middle class taxpayer, poor welfare, property, homeless, middle class, middle class. Then you got Channel News 4, Laura, Cam, Matt Chambers, Steve Griffin, Mark, Steve Harris, Mark Griffin.
Oh, we got Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, The View.
But Heroes Indeed, The View, Whoopi Goldberg, Sonny, Joyce, Meghan McCain, and more heroes as it's filled. I talk about it. YouTube is YouTube, 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account. Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SFL, click the notification bell. SFL does a great job talking about coronavirus. COVID-19 Hong Kong protests, George Floyd's death protests, rioters and stuff, and we do everything in between. And more of the heroes.
I love it, stop laughing. I don't know, video please.
I don't know, we'll see about that. You know, Red Sea Update, YouTube, podcast. Click on the notification bell. Then Red Sea Update, Patreon podcast, $5 indeed. You can read YouTube on Google, YouTube, and social media, and Patreon. Crazy as fuck. And $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus and COVID-19. And I have a new one, a little sneak peek, so got the video uploaded, so yeah. So YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below about, what you think about everything going on, from Louisville, Kentucky, African-American woman, what the hell? What is she freaking out about? She probably wanna go home, man, so she... What the hell? I'm gonna call her, for fuck's sake. Maybe she was calling me or what? Let's... Louisville, Kentucky, African American woman. Shot by cops. Please. Georgia, African American. Shot. Two white guys. Yeah. That's all I gotta do. People don't get it. And I fell asleep. God damn it. This phone fucking sucks. I can't do it. That's the tricky part about it. Probably the last time too. The white guy recorded George Floyd. Minnesota Minneapolis. Cop. Back up in there. So, it's like that, Louisville, Kentucky, that cop need the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Then you got Atlanta, Georgia. Georgia, the two white guys, the death penalty, life in prison without parole. Then you got the other one, record it, 5, 10, 20, 34, 50 years. Like that, But then again, I just call it death penalty, life in prison without parole. Then we, George Floyd, Minnesota, Minneapolis. And a cop killed, death penalty or life in prison without parole. The three other cops, is it 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 years, and they told me to judge. But, like that, why not? Give them the death penalty, life in prison, welfare pro.
Burning ill.
So, the evil, the devil, war, all above, hate, racism, is what that, we do. Fuck them, don't need them. And, when there's coronavirus, COVID-19, a global pandemic, literally. Whole war in every single country, the whole United States, you know, 56. So I guess if he'll talk about, you know, all that, you know, there might be others about reopening. But he said, you know, 4 weeks, you know, that's 2 weeks in California on the protests and stuff that, you know, we did. So, it's like that. Shouldn't even happen. When you're like that, people don't know about the Louisville, Kentucky, you know. Sleep it underneath the room, whatever that saying is, you know, dude. And it's like that, the video, you know. You know, they can't see the video because it's shooting, you know. They don't want to see it and stuff like that, but here, you know. Yeah, yeah. Saw, you know, the full of the new video. But, you know, of that, of Georgia, they had in January, February. You know. But, you know, with Minnesota, Minneapolis, George Fulton, 8 to 9 minutes of that cop kneeled, you know, back, you know, and the neck and stuff like that, you know, yeah. So, yeah. So, it's like, you know, I told him I could catch a one, yeah. Which I didn't ever happen, but, you know. With all that, you know, that's why Louisville, Kentucky, protests and all that, because, yeah. Because that was going to be quiet and silent, you know. So, yeah. So, you know, with this, you know, most majority people are good human beings. You got a few minority and stuff that, you know, will do. Bad actors, bad groups, and you know how we do evil and stuff like that. Like the protest, most of my majority, you know, everybody agreed, a good thing and all of the above. Like my dad said, a crush and stuff like that. And, you know, but we have this Republican conservatives go, you know, like all terrorist groups, all their groups and stuff like that, you know, we do is, you know, you have to. You got KKK, Ku Klux Klan, white supremacists, American Nazis, neo-Nazis, all right. Democrat liberal leaders, haters, and critics. The left, the extremists, the terrorists, and all the wrong. You know, we do. ANTIFA, anarchists, and stuff like that, you know, we do. And it's a crush and stuff like that, you know, we do. Should have done it sooner than later, waited too long to do. Because you know how we deal with everybody, or most of my majority, Americans, African Americans, you know, everybody are good. The cops, protesters, you know. So, yeah. You know, we do, you know. The people, you know, we know who did that, so. So, there you go. Yeah, this sucks. I fell asleep. And it's like that, you know, with anything, you know, with cops and all the above, you know, do like one person YouTube, a big person on YouTube said it's all their job of, you know, of Congress, House of Representatives, you know, Congress, senators, governors, mayors, the president. Like I told him, I'm going to catch a one, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19, the wrong president at the wrong time. Democrat liberal leaders, hated down critics, Connecticut senator said, a normal president. You know, doing Trump, I mean Bernie Sanders, the most dangerous president. I don't know if he's from Connecticut or whatever, the majority leader, House of Representatives, you know. You know, that guy said, you know, pretty well the same thing, you know, we do. Help Trump. And like, you know, what Warren, Democrat liberal leader, said to have critics. You know, that female, Elizabeth Warren, female senator in Massachusetts, said Barr need to be resigned. Yeah. Like, duh, agree 100%.
It's like that. Pray hope Joe Biden be the president.
I'm sorry, apologize, YouTube, YouTuber. I saw senator from New York, but senator from California. Kamala Harris. That's the first name. I'm sorry, apologize. A lot of people said it's going to be the vice president. Like that. Then you have a House of Representatives that was talking about, I think, was, I don't know if the mayor for the somewhere, or like big police, top of state police or something like that. They powered doing couple. She's a House of Representative, Congress from Florida, a big voice of impeaching and Trump of it, you know, one the, you know, of that, you know, we do. Still haven't done, but to be great. You know, 50-50. But like that, that'd be good. But like Michigan, everybody saw about the Michigan governor should also be good. No, then you got the Minnesota senator, but you know, people, so they said no to that. So yeah. So we will see what happens. Hopefully Joe Biden will become president of the United States of America. So YouTube, Jim, comment down below. My dad said a comedy, and called me boot back again. My dad said, you know, Trump, he always beat the odds. So he said, Trump need to shut his mouth. That's like Drew Brees, well, I guess it's Phil, did a great video about, you know, Drew Brees' comments and played himself at that, you know, we do. His teammate was Saint, you know, Drew Brees' teammate said, you know, shut the fuck up. But, you know, we all white, you know how we do. Like that, you know how we do. Cause like that, I know about that. I'm not racist about that. But like that with me and murder, whatever, I always believe the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Like the other people, you know, I hate all that white guy recording the Murder Street police officer, you know how we do. That's the saying, you don't record it, but, you know, like that, you know. That's a good thing of it. I've recorded, it's evidence, it's a good, you know. And I know about that, but you know how we do, you know. Because I don't know, Louisville, Kentucky, you know, body cameras, or they have them, turn whatever, however, there was no nothing. But that's one thing. All law enforcement, police, and stuff, that should be required. Every required. Have body cameras no matter what. Like, the view with your background checks. Testing strict, indeed. You know what we're doing. Because you cannot just have anybody be a cop or do anything or whatever, you know what we're doing. That don't work. You know, gotta be strict and tough. Like that, you know, be fun, I don't know. You know, reform and restrict and all of that. I think I probably talked about that all my YouTube channel forever and long time and stuff, you know, the deal. But it's like, don't need military weapons or war zone. That's for war, you know. America don't need crazy gadgets and weapons. It's like everybody said, you know, America's not the enemy. But then again, you know, like the riots on all, and so, yeah, that, yeah. You cannot do that. But the protest, it's the same, it's overshadowed and all that, above, you know, yeah. But it's a good thing, protest or something. Nothing wrong with that. But like this a moment, it's a do-all though. It's like the cops, they should have, you know, done something, you know, do. Like, you know, civilians and all of them, like that. I guess for other people, Americans, they cannot do nothing or whatever. You know, you just make the same thing. But cops, you know, the other three cops, police officers, should have done something or whatever. And, you know, another white guy recording himself with that, you know, like that, and be like that, be like, no, you know, try to do something. Not like that, I don't know if it was many cops, or what, I don't know. It's the same, you know. That's, and, you know, yeah. But the I should have watched the video, because, you know, they were, SS will be like that, but, you know, MSM and Google News and probably rest it at the YouTube Patreon podcast. You know, View, Hollins, Whoopi Goldberg, Sunny, Joy, Megan, okay. Just like that, you know. They will, you know, I was trying to hide and seek her and all that. I'm just like, they don't do that, you know. But like the cops, you know, you know how we do, turn off body cameras, you know, criminal activity, murders, whatever, do what they not supposed to do, you know, charge them, you know, put them in prison, fire and get rid of them and stuff that, you know, we do. And like, murder, death penalty. Any murder involved, death penalty or life in prison without parole. Well, it's like all this, you know, will be self-defense and accidents and stuff like that. It was like that, you know. Oh, boy. Like my dad said, stranger, you know. What a 2020. What a 2020, right? Yeah. My dad said, hope at baseball. I don't know, man. Yeah. I don't know about that. But like NBA and NHL, that should be playoff postseason. That's what they should be playing. You know, not finishing playoffs, you know, through their championship. Well, I think that's, you know, I should, but whatever. Like baseball, you know. Because the baseball players, they reject that thing. And that thing, they don't have much time. So, yeah. I don't know. And it's like, you know, that mayor from Georgia and Orlando, Georgia, should have a little bit to be crazy, you know, we do. I watched the DC because they have COVID-19 and all, COVID tests and all of that. So like that, yeah, you know, all the protesters, you know, doing, when you got Floyd, Illinois, you got that. They said 125 to 150 or something. So, woo. They're like, people smug up to catch a one. And I'm what Giannis is, or, you know, what? Cousin said, you know, from Louisville, Kentucky. But like that, you know, protesters, you know, they earn and deserve a free coronavirus and COVID-19 test. I support that, you know. I support that. I know. And that's what's said about that, you know, how we do. But you gotta look at that, you know. Yeah, a lot of people, you know, that's what's said about that, you know. And that's, I don't know, I guess. That don't make sense to me about it, you know, how we do. Because NHL and NBA, you know, they're gonna get tests, you know. I don't know, they're gonna get tests all the time, you know. You know. Oh well, that's right, you know. But
I want a 4-1 to my salad. I want pizza sub or Subway. And yeah, 4-1 to my. Whoa, Lou. What?
And it's not 4:34 o'clock, Thursday to Sunday.
Why the fuck?
And they said 4 Illinois. There are pictures of them. I'm going to get to one show on Facebook. 4 Illinois. 4 Illinois. Grandma's Kitchen. I don't know. But one of my family members said they eat inside in that new place for Illinois. So maybe I'm going to catch one when I try it. You know, Curly Tail Barbecue Place. Eat inside. So yeah. YouTube, YouTube, comment down below. What are they? What's up? I'm gonna see everybody.
Google, YouTube, I burned my show.
So, but you, Google, YouTube, they spending me because of Monster Ultra Violet with a lot of parts like 2, 3, 4, 5 years ago. Around all that, you know, we do. And I wish I had Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live. I love live streaming and Google Plus Hangout and the text is saying, you know, we do. So that's fine, you know. No partner program, you know, fun hobby. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate, say, my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink, powder reviewer, subscribe, click notification bell, TPX reviews. Exclusive energy, you know. All the emails, comments, spreading with all of the above. YouTube is YouTube, my age. It's also on check out his website, eBay, Instagram. You know the links right now. America Energy, Red Light Boom, Sought That, the Bomb Bomb, you know, the America Energy drink. Number one, food product review, subscribe to Kirby. Catch a review. Kentucky Awards say. Energy drink. Unrated energy drink. Be a small business off that. YouTube is YouTube one. EATC also only get energy drinks. And you know the website is out. Anyway, let's take it on your thought to me. Appreciate it. Small business. YouTube is YouTube one. Say my YouTube channel. I did it for bored, depressed, tired, winter, hot, you know, warm, let's talk about something. Fuck. So, yeah, like this. Fuck this. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Yeah, I love that. So, yeah. I gotta check stuff on my phone. They didn't even text my dad. Let's go with money report. Oh yeah, YouTube 28 is also on there. They do have 13 reasons why. Season 4, the last season, sorry, season 3 of the YouTube is giving them love videos. Watch a little of that. So that could be number one. For YouTube is giving money. Please, please watch me. For this book. So they have $1,526.52. They even taxi? Yeah, they didn't text. Guess not. I don't know what's going on. But I guess kind of good, just see what happens, right? Okay, let's go right here. See what's going on. But then again, you feel. Well, I got it clear out, so yeah. But we'll see what happened. I don't know about the races. I'm gonna try to do the rest of the update YouTube Patreon podcast Monday. We'll get it, but that's how you do. Go here, go on Amazon. Oh my god. Everything is always gonna pop up. God damn it. I don't know. Well, I think UPS is just probably gonna do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna move them, I'm sorry. So, they gonna do it? Let them do it. Well, maybe somebody else's thing. Well, I did all that. I told it's ghost energy. I don't know. That's the same. I don't know what's gonna happen. I guess I gotta look at this really quick, see what that looks like. Well, I don't know. See about that. Yeah. Oh well, fine, alright. I gotta get Google Chromecast. I wanna do unicorn. I like that Shirley beat. That gotta be good, right? But it might not be any good. Yeah. I don't think that they said Mexican vanilla arrived in June 11th to June 16th. So yeah. God. See about this, but that's probably gonna be. It'll probably be Wednesday. Production of course. And then yeah, that's probably my So that's gonna be a lot. So yeah. Been a long time from the phone, right? Yeah, man, too bad I fell asleep, but, you know. I was thinking about that, but, you know. Oh, well. So I want to do that cup and all that, but I do all that. Yeah, I'd be careful. I don't know. I don't know if it's like the bread pan. Is it still, I don't know. It's, you know. You got plastic, I don't know. But yeah, who knows? It's a joke. Only got that. Like they said, I did that to gun and then got all that. But thing that's exclusive. But he's looking for that. I gotta tell him that. It's definitely hot today. I gotta do that, but I don't know if I gotta get that right there. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I'm gonna do it. Put my mid TV into the copyright line. I'll be curious for a minute. But then again, you got the laptop, yikes. But you never know with the unicorn. But let's break it down for you. Mystical nutrient, magical energy tree with oxy gold, unicorn tree, certified servings, glitter punch. Mystical nutrient. And we got sparkling blue. They're good to go. Magical energy and focus, mystical, experience, unicorn, approved fruit, flavor, 100% natural ingredients. That's weird. Here. I'm gonna go catch one going. That is weird. That's unique right there. Unfortunate, you know, I thought, yeah, I like all of them in the can, but, you know. You know, very well. I just didn't want to, but I don't know. But like that, you know, we're gonna do like that. I'm gonna put that over there. This is weird. I'm gonna get nothing else.
don't know. Oh well. Oh well, I like that. I don't know. I just did it just in case, you know.
Their budget's huge.
Well, I know I gotta have these two movies. A B I G A I L A N A S T A S I. But we're gonna see about that. But I think reset and stuff that, you know, we'll do. We're gonna catch a little bit. Google Home. Gotta redo that again, so. But I know the, well, thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. My older sister gave me Google Chromecast a few years back from the book that's taking me over. So, you know how we do, cause, you know, the PlayStation 4 cord works both on HDMI 1 and 2 of the 3, cause 4 out of the new game over an old bash, you know. It took out there. It was working. It took out. I know. All the orange, you know. Yeah, the same right there, you know. Blue, so. Man, yeah, probably need a new one. You know. Yeah. Probably so. I did want to do that. But like that, I don't know. If I get that, it'd be like this. But that's the only way to do Blue Raspberry Lemonade. So, yeah. Now, that's the same about that. It'd be beyond all lit, you know, like, you know. So, it wouldn't be like that, because that's the only way to, you know. It wouldn't be like that. And that firmer, warmer form. But it'd be more formal. But it's pretty cool. I had a dream about all this stuff, too. Like that won't hurt, you know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Cause
American Energy, red, white, boom, American Energy drinks,
blackberry lemonade. I guess I can dive and all that. But I will dive in that. But Beyond Raw lit lemon ice. Yeah. I'm not gonna dive in there, but I do that. And exclusive image and yeah. Give me a free one with that. I'd be very interested. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but true that. I'd probably do that. I don't know. I gotta look, but yeah. But yeah, true that. Yeah. Oh, okay, that's why. But yeah, that'd be energy direction. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, true that. Yeah. But that'd be energy direction. I think that's it, a boy, though, you know. Maybe have a Tuesday. Because we got 50% chance, we got to breathe about 50% day. Then 70% night. Then, yeah, we get 30% chance. Say it to believe it.
But, well, you get what you get. So.
But that's to say about that. Hopefully, too. I gotta look.
look here. Part 2, part 3. Kind of disappointing, but us, you know. Hopefully, I will be back 7 p.m. Central, my time. Beyond Raw Lit AF event for you. Like that, you know. If you drink caffeine, you need to be determined to need adults on sweet tarts. Same sweet pink, tarts purple, not one another, something like that. So, yeah. Here is one scoop. Here's two scoops. So, 30 servings, but bigger. Like that. I don't know. It's really weird. Beyond Raw, PRECISONDCAANABOLIC, recovering time. Output, blue, red, red, lemonade. 10 grams BCAA, 2.5 grams beta powder, BPA, 2 grams VELOSITOL, and sugar. If it's what ultimate AMINO formula for recovery power in our addition. So caffeine and energy drinks is again cut off. You know, like what? Want to know about it, wanna know about it. Yeah, I guess we did kind of good, so. I don't want to be whatever, you know, we do. Hopefully, I will do better. Not much dishes. I got them done and all the above, you know, the bill will be high. Air conditioner, the bill will be high again. That's a bad thing. But like them drinks, you know, and like that, you know, I'd be pretty well like them cups, like Yeti cups or whatever, however, you know, we do. SC, whatever, however. It's Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. old carts at all the blah blah, and I'll be like, ooh, no, no. Yeah, I would do. So, yeah. We're going to see about the Google Chromecast. But then again, like that, yeah. It's probably that cord, huh? I saw a YouTube video about, but then again, about each every pinpoint of it. From like that, the output. But I wonder if they'll lose me. But, you know, like that, you know, because the place it, you know, place is for, you know, it goes, you know. It took out. It's like that, you know. Of that, I gotta use this sensor cord. It's just crazy. You know, yeah. Of the box. So, internet of a little weird, but I think everything on the good. I'm crazy. Who knows? I don't know. Go forget you what, Grandpa? I guess Uncle gonna go to Georgia Monday. But one thing will be the air conditioner. But you know, not much. I think I did most. I don't know where all the other stuff I put. But you know, all that stuff gonna be in the bedroom. Like that probably be when she's sleeping. Don't know. She gotta whatever about it. So the bill be high out of trouble. Yeah, well, yeah, I got that travel crazy one. No. Like me, no. Last one with my book that one more. That's the bill of the air conditioner. Oh yeah, my book that you grandpa, you know. Oh yeah, I probably talk about that, you know, all that still done. And then again, I guess I've unplugged it, but you know, that's off there, but need to be unplugged. But whatever. First, disappointment. Like other stuff. But I'm not going to mention. Did plenty of time. So yeah. A lot of stuff you're not going to do. But yeah. I got a good report for it. I don't know why. Showing. It's like that. That's when I come with that Red Bull. It's like Nas River Original. Nas. Original regular pop tune for the caffeination sauce on. Like that, you know. There's been more of it. And it's because of energy, don't do both. And it's like that casual game in Kentucky. Number one, he probably agrees since we have taken one. It's simple, I guess so. I think I took one sip and boom. There it is. Yeah.
But, what, lagging me, TV Land, summer show.
So, speaking of TV Land, Yonder, TV Land, of Yonder spinoff, Harry Duff. About speaking of Harry Duff, Lizzie McGuire. I'm supposed to be 6, 7, 8, this month, June, or plus. Is that, we know about all of them, are 18 adults only. What about, you know, all of that. And Disney Plus, because of Star Wars, Maryland, of the Star Wars movies, and nothing, you know, stuff that, you know, do on the laptop, you know how we do. So weird, you know how we do. What? Solo, Star Wars story, you know how we do. Netflix. Frankie Weenie, but again, Netflix, Paranormal, but not that part of it, but Frankie Weenie on it, Jimmy Red Peach, Hank Stone, Number Six Christmas, and just like Caroline on it, but then, brand new Lizzie McGuire, and here it is, Lizzie McGuire. Oh, forgot to mention American Got Talent. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. NBC, Tuesday 9th. Favorite judge.
Simon Cowell. We go. Alan Mandel. Hey, Plumes. I've been the host, Tony. Cruz. You did it to make it. Remember. That's incredible, that, right? So, good stuff about that. The 13 Reasons Why. Besides season 3 of the last season, 4 is Netflix, stream, box, stream, on YouTube, YouTube, on your favorite streaming devices, wherever, however. Places for when I eat can all the done. That would be a lot of my laptop. Try the best way to come all the done. But YouTube, YouTube, please, you need to install some. So, yeah. So, hopefully do that be 7 p.m. Central. Tomorrow, my time, Friday, Saturday. It will be Beyond Raw, Lit, Sweet, and Tart. Saint Sweet, and Want, and Tart, Purple Pink, you know, there you can be the different empty sauce on it. AF Events Funeral, Formula, Fridge, Captain, empty sauce on it. So do that. Hopefully we can fun. We'll come out here. Pretty decent show, you know, we do. I was thinking, you know, but, you know, where to put, I want to use Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch, so Christmas, old cartoon. People are going to be like that. One of the best movies of all time. Tiger Blue. Oh, yeah. Be a good thing because I would have been messing up. Oh shit, no, that's right.